coverage of the finals of the Reggie Belafonte Big Z Memorial Surf Off on Pengu Island. I'm Sal, broadcasting from the legendary Boneyard, and I have to tell you, conditions could not be worse. A huge electrical storm has entered the area, and while it has brought a gigantic swell with it, it has also brought extreme hazards. Add to that the Boneyard's unstable yet razor-sharp rock formations, and this is a nightmare. Add to that the only competitor left to our challenger. The most ruthless surfer alive, and a penguin who will stop at nothing to defend his title, Tank the Shredder Evans. Put all of these things together and it adds up to a death trap. Let's go live! Here it is, the moment we've all been waiting for. Whoever wins this competition will be crowned this year's tour champion.
I am in the pocket. Rock out. Coming through. I am in the pocket. Sweet ride! Yes! Rock out!
That'll leave a scar.
I got tagged.
Yes! I nailed it!
Oh! Oh! legendary tank is finally beaten. The only thing he'll be polishing tonight is his broken ego. What an upset! With an SPEN special report. Moments ago, a giant hurricane slammed into the ocean several miles off the coast of Bengu Island. You know what that means. Killer waves! I gotta get my board! But first, can we just roll that old tape of Big Z talking about biggies? Cool.
Well, I don't know. I mean, there aren't many perfect waves out there. You know, what's perfect anyway? You could wait your whole life and never find a perfect wave. Well, then again, maybe they're all perfect. Even if you did find a perfect wave, you gotta be perfect to ride the thing. You know, I mean, you gotta be in that perfect zen state of mind. You know, no competition, no fans, no crowds. It's like nothing else exists. It's just you and the wave.
Okay, there you have it. This is Sal, SPN News. See ya! Tight. This is gonna get completely crazy.
In the pocket. I'm totally stoked. Sweet ride. That was awesome!
Remind me to steer clear of that surfer. Look at the destruction!